Hi, can you fill it up regular?
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Hey guys, so I am going, literally just not a good angle. I'm going snowboarding today with my friend Melody. I'm going to pick her up right now. As you saw, I'm getting gas so we can drive to Blue Mountain in Pennsylvania. So yeah, that's basically the plan. I'm just gonna go right over there and pick her up, and we're gonna get on the road. I'm really nervous because I had ACL surgery this past summer. It's run post-surgery, so we'll see how we do. And you know, just being on the East Coast, definitely a lot more icy. So yeah, we'll see how we do, and I'm definitely gonna take it slow. We're definitely gonna take it slow today, and hopefully I don't re-tear my ACL. And I have my handy dandy knee brace that you guys saw me putting on, so.
To be young and in love in New York City. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee.
Spot to like film. Okay, let's do it here. Okay. We're changing socks to wool socks. Oh my god, I hate changing with you because you go so fast.
No, I am faster
than you. I know, and it like this freaks me out.
Got this from our New Hampshire trip.
Oh my god!
Sorry!
No, you're fine. Oh. We'll put
her in here. Maybe she had a freaking camera, like a real deal.
I know, I'm gonna buy one. But they're so like, even on eBay, they're like, I don't know, I'm willing to drop like $400. Already messed up my shots. If you couldn't tell already, we're like changing the back of my car. The girl's literally taking out her board and like I'm still putting on my pants. Like, why does she go so fast? I already told the vlog that this is my first run post-surgery, so we're taking it slow and we're trying to not
tear your ACL.
Yeah.
For sure.
That's the goal. It's not about speed today. It's about getting down safely.
Did you get out of my camera, my face?
Oh, sorry. I didn't know if you wanted to be in it.
Well, just especially for my jacket.
Oh my god, she's really excited. She finally got a new jacket for Monte. And I have like these are also from Montec, and they're like the overalls, and they're like a green camouflage color. Like, that's how new it is. Like, there's still like paper on the zippers.
I saw online that there's a waist cinch. I don't know where it is though.
Wait, yours is a, wait. Oh, wait.
Help me find it. This? No,
yeah. So I'm putting my keys, cash in here. What did I do with my keys?
Girl. I'm not gonna bring my portable, but can we come back if I need to charge?
Yay. So this is the backpack we're bringing. And then I also have in here this lanyard for our ticket. can't even find the balloons anymore. This is 12 minutes of this vlog, this clip.
Your crutches just in case?
Yeah. Okay, gloves are secured. Okay guys, so we finished and we're gonna go get our tickets and then we'll see you guys up there. Oh my god, I'm scared. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, guys. I like me better when pushy luck, we're getting up there. I like me better when I'm with you.
In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you.
So I made it down successfully without carrying anything. We're taking a break right now. What we did, we completed our first run and it was pretty good. We're getting back into the groove. We're remembering how to do the toe turns and the heels, so we're getting there. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm. We just did another run, and now we are taking a little food break. I haven't eaten anything all day. We got the classic like we always do every time we come here. Is it our sixth year? It's our sixth year coming here, and we always get the fries and the tenders. Melody really wanted the mozzarella sticks, but I don't like mozzarella sticks. So we didn't get that. And then I have my pure leaf tea, as always, and so now we're gonna eat because I'm starving.
That was a good run.
I don't know if it was because it was more like powdery or we got more used to it, but I could actually turn it down. I literally was like, what is happening to my legs the first time? Mm-hmm. I said, like, it literally physically cannot hurt.
I was like,
that was just like the 1 year like newbie. Mm-hmm. Everyone goes through.
I was so embarrassed, like that first part. I was like, oh my god, like I can't even freaking turn this board.
That would happen the whole day. But suddenly, like, when we got to like the other stretch, it was like fine.
Yeah.
The first one.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get back. It's actually always my favorite. Like, I actually just love like flat land sometimes because you can just like slowly fly.
When did we start? 4? Or 3?
Fucking wrong. I mean, we only did 2 rounds at the end of the day, so. Good things time. 2 months time. Right.
I feel like we always just do like a total of four. I feel like we always do four runs and then like we call it.
No, last time we were getting so good.
Stay while, stay while, oh. Stay while, stay with me.
Better when I'm with you.